I sent him home, Frank. He had a nasty bump on the head. Would you like to meet the parents of the kidnapped girl?
Of course.
Oh, Frank, the pate is exquisite. Excuse me, Mr. and Mrs. Burton, Lieutenant Drebin.
Mr. Drebin.
The feeling is mutual.
Now, I know this is trying, but we've got to ask you a few questions.
By all means.
You tell me, did your daughter receive any threats on her safety recently?
No, she didn't. This whole thing came as a total shock to us.
Hello? It's the kidnappers. Please, let me speak to my daughter.
All right, relax. Keep calm. Norbert, get a tap on the phone.
Yes,
what'll
sir.
What'll I do?
Keep the kidnapper on the phone so we can trace the call. Go ahead.
Where is my daughter? Is she all right? Okay. I understand. No, no, please, don't hang up. Oh, please, don't hurt my daughter. I love her so much. Terry is safe, isn't she? No, don't hang up. Please don't hang up. Oh, is it cold where you are? It's warm here. Who do you think will win the NBA Pacific Division this year? Who do I think? Well, I go with L.A. Well, they need a little deeper bench, but they have a really strong, solid starting five. No, wait. If a train leaves New York, traveling 120 miles an hour, and another train leaves Pittsburgh, traveling 115 miles per hour, what train do you suppose will arrive in Chicago first? That's right. Why do ducks and geese fly south for the winter? Because it takes too long to walk. Hello? Hello?
It was a tough question.
Norberg, you get the tap on the phone?
Yes, but the kidnapper wasn't on long enough to get a trace. Oh, and Mrs. Burton, what time did the first train leave?